Kid Raider. All right, but talk to me, man.
Eons ago, when the sport of Beyblading was young, powerful beasts roamed the earth. But as the old ways faded, the reawakened essences of the beasts heralded the dawning of a new age of champions. The beasts shall rise
again. Also, for those of you who don't know, if I do get this up on YouTube, I made a Discord, you know what I'm saying? It should be linked in the description, or if not, go to my community post. And yeah, you should definitely find it there. Those will have all my old Beyblade videos up on there if y'all want to go watch that, you know what I'm saying? So yeah.
Nothing's more important than practice. Now get your little tush back inside. It's time we had a little rap session. Not
the birds. A little rap session. No, bro, I forgot they forgot had Brad freaking centuries ago, the power of talking slang. As the great dragoon was entombed inside of it, and that power is to be passed on only to an accomplished martial artist in our family. So guess what you're getting for your birthday, dude?
Come on,
dude.
What a bunch of baloney.
You got a better story? Now, time to practice.
Sure.
Start getting hip to what I'm putting down, or you're in big trouble. Stop spewing your jive and let's get back to work. I've had it with your lame excuses.
Catch you later, Grandpa.
That boy knows nothing you're saying, gang.
Hey, what's your hurry, Tyson?
I'm running.
Tyson. Alright, what's his name?
Let's see, it's 3:45. Or is that my heart rate?
Thank you. Hey, what's the big idea, Billy?
Bro, I forgot how chopped these people be looking sometimes, bro. Jesus Christ.
That's right, Billy.
People got a schnauzer on them.
Time for this. So why don't we have a group hug?
Ew. All right, I've had it.
What about that hug? I mean, wouldn't the world be a better place if we could all just get along?
First, we have a little score to settle.
What do you mean?
You know. It's Beyblade.
Beyblade?
Come on, Tyson, don't you play dumb with me. You promised me we'd battle.
Oh, yeah. I guess I did say that, didn't I?
Well, then.
Let's do it. Just say the word.
Anytime.
Ready?
Then if I recall correctly, I'm pretty sure he like claps him, not gonna lie.
Oh man, babies are so cool.
Is this your first time seeing them?
Yeah. Well, check it out. To win a battle, all you have to do is knock the other guy's Beyblade out of the stadium. It's pretty intense, but with an awesome blade and a little luck, you're the winner.
Yeah.
Keep torturing me.
Hey, your blade's sweet. You should hang on to it.
But how come I always lose then?
It's not all just about the Beyblade.
Skill issue, gang.
This one forever. It's about how much time you spent practicing and perfecting your strategy. I even dream about it.
How about 2 out of 3, Tyson? Don't worry, he'll show.
Yeah, sure.
I know Tyson and he'll come. At least
oh, look at his haircut. Oh my god, bro. Jesus Christ.
The real Beyblade champ. I'm looking for
bro, got anything on his head, bro. Huh?
Can we help you? The name is Carlos.
Carlos?
So, is that your Beyblade? Yeah. Wimpy.
Huh?
Hey, you! What's your deal anyway? Oh, cool it. So, you think you can beat me?
Yeah. Yeah, not a problem.
I'd like to see you try.
Oh my god, he's so ugly. But I cannot get past this, bro.
Andrew?
Oh, if you want to challenge me, there's one thing you got.
One thing?
Yeah. Just one little thing.
Sorry I'm late. Huh? What? What's up with you guys? Have you seen a ghost or something?
Yeah, boy, guys, Beyblade snatch. Looking,
but you don't have to gawk with your mouths open.
Tyson, I'm sorry.
Pause?
But our Bey battle is off this afternoon.
What? You can't be serious.
He's saying, get lost, kid. What don't you get, huh? I'm gonna take your little friend's blade away, and you're next on my list. Why don't you watch and learn?
Tyson, this guy's a shark who goes around winning everyone's blades.
Huh? Hey, that can't be true!
Oh yeah? Then I must have picked up the wrong sack at the cleaners.
Ain't loves in their face too. That boy violating.
Represents us in battle, whether we win or lose. We fight together, we win and lose together, we even fix them together. So how dare you take them away from us?
For the fun of it.
You got no morals.
What's so funny?
It's probably just a nervous laugh I used to hide my insecurities.
But what?
I guess I just like watching people lose. Must be some kind of gift.
I've had it. I've got to put a stop to you.
Whatever. Just don't cry when I take your blade.
Wow.
Huh?
Wait. Hang on a second. I've got something to show you.
What do you mean? Show us what?
Tyson, take a good look at this Bey Stadium. Does it remind you of anything? Oh, Carlos, someone as good as you isn't in a hurry to get just one blade, right? So can you just hang on for a minute, then?
You're stalling.
Out of my way. Hey, what do you do that for?
Man, I don't have time for this. There's plenty of other blades to win.
What? You're leaving?
That's right. So give me a call when you're ready to play in the big leagues.
Bring it on, bud. I'm ready for you.
Get that boy, keep kicking him.
Okay, let's meet tomorrow at 3 at the river. Winner take all.
Done. But if I win, you're gonna have to give back all the Beyblades you took from everyone. Got it?
Like that will ever happen.
Dizzy, what have you got for us?
Check this.
I thought there was a way the blue one is better way to Beyblade, and the yellow one's Carlos. All them to look at that. Not gonna lie.
Blade looks wicked. You think?
Before you get too excited, Tyson, watch this. Game over, and the loser is Andrew.
Wow. Hey, wait a sec. That's it. Yeah, Carlos's Beyblade is way heavier than Andrew's blade. So, that's the reason he's able to beat everyone he challenges. Think about it. A heavier blade makes it more stable, and that makes it last 10 times longer in battle.
Bingo!
Give the boy a medal. Watch as I zoom in and dissect Carlos's Beyblade for you. See how he's rebuilt it using a heavier metal alloy? The extra weight gives it more stability.
Oh yeah, which means any of our ordinary blades don't stand a chance against his.
There's gotta be some way of beating him.
You have to build a faster Beyblade.
Well, what are we waiting for? That'll be a snap.
4 times faster.
Really?
Don't get ahead of yourselves. Getting a Beyblade to spin 4 times faster isn't easy.
Mm-hmm. Let's do it! So what do we do, Chief?
How am I supposed to know? I haven't figured that part out yet.
You gotta figure out something, or we are done.
Tyson! Just forget about it.
We'll never win.
That boy's scary.
There's no way any of us can build a blade strong enough.
That boy got no heart in him.
We can't build one that fast. So we might as well forget about it.
Come on, you guys. We can't give up now. We can do this.
If we all work together, then we can show that Carlos who's boss around here, can't we?
We can?
You bet we can. We're not afraid of Carlos or anybody like him. We're not afraid of anything. Come on, guys. We're gonna build a Beyblade the world has ever seen.
That boy still has no faith.
I think he's lost it.
That freaking speech did nothing.
That's it. Okay, I give up. And that makes Carlos...
Bo, can you join my Madden League? I just don't play Madden game. And you know this.
What's going on?
I don't even have 24, I don't think.
It's the Dragoon. Whoa, what's it doing? My blade!
Was a friendly, you got to be the best. I ain't say I had to be the best. I just don't play Madden. And I'm not finna play a game that I'm just like not good at.
The good news is Tyson remains undefeated, but the bad news is Carlos has never lost either.
And if you factor in the stability of Carlos's Beyblade, which gives him the advantage, the bottom line is Tyson is going to go down like the Titanic.
They ain't got no faith in bruh.
Hey, guys! Hey.
Yes, you made it! Can you win, Tyson?
Yeah, can you?
So, we all set?
Oh, I'm ready whenever you are.
Whoa!
So you made the winder longer. I hope you don't think you're the first to try that lame trick. Save yourself the trouble, it doesn't work.
Bring it on!
The boy locked in.
Now what you doing? Trying out some crazy lame technique?
You'll see.
Yeah, whatever.
Oh, ready. Get set.
But why is she always trying to fuck with something?
Hey, why don't you just give me your Beyblade instead of wasting my time?
Amazing!
I'm surprised at you, Chief. I thought you had this all figured out.
Yeah!
Okay. Now you're nervous. GG's. The boys got banged up.
No, impossible.
Now he's sick. Bro, relax.
Knock it off, will you?
The boy tried to fleece him.
Forget our little bet. What's up, huh?
Uh,
And this is the one that I remember.
You have proven yourself unworthy, Carlos.
No, no, don't.
Oh, and he backhanded him. I forgot he did that. And he just walked off on him?
Just who do you think you are coming around here like that? Some kind of tough guy?
The name is Kai. I'm leader of the Blade Sharks, kid.
Huh? Let's play.
No, don't, Tyson, don't.
Yeah, that boy's quick to fight.
Look, the Bay Sharks are the toughest Bay gang around. They've never been beaten before.
Challenge accepted. But first, I must warn you. Take a look. My Dronzer blade.
Dronzer blade.
Oh, I've never seen such a wicked blade.
Get ready.
Ready?
Let it rip!
You're going down.
The dragoon.
Come on, ready? Go! Ready, ready!
Excellent! With my blade spinning four times faster, Kai doesn't stand a chance against me.
The boy got too confident. Good move. Jesus Christ. I forgot he destroyed his Beyblade.
He wasted my Beyblade.
You see, Carlos, if you understand how to feed off your opponent's strength, you win.
What? That's not fair. Bet's off.
Come on, let's go.
Hey, you come back here.
No.
Let's go.
Look, trust me, it's not worth it. If you really want to beat him,
why got me shot like that?
You're gonna need a strategy.
I guess you're right, Andrew, but that Kai really got under my skin. All right, I'm gonna practice until I know for sure I can beat him. Kai!
Must be really bummed out.
Hey, dudes! What's up with you, my homeboys?
Bro, this hoe to be cracking me up. Stop talking like that, bro.
I'm hip. Little dude's inside practicing. He's in the dojo.
Beyblading?
Martial arts.
I'm guard. You won with the blade, but I'll show you. This fight isn't over by a long shot. It's the sword again. It seems like the power of the dragoon inside is trying to tell me something. But what?
And this is how he got.
Hey, dragoon.
That
if you can hear me,
dragoon thing, right?
What's going on?
We just stopped by to see how you were.
I've never felt better in my whole life. So, you guys want to come in for a while?
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We were kind of worried about you, Tyson.
You know, after losing to Kai and all.
No, boy, he's not tripping, bro.
I guess it was really no big deal.
Yeah, exactly. I'll get him back.
Well, good luck, Tyson, because Kai's the best Beyblader around. Ever heard of the Blade Sharks?
No.
Probably the toughest Beybladers around, and they're out to win the ultimate blade for themselves at any price.
So what kind of blade is he looking for anyway?
A Beyblade with the ultimate bit beast that no one can ever beat. And legend has it that there's Beyblades out there that are powered by different kinds of beasts like tigers and lions and even dragons. And Kai won't let anything or anyone stand in his way until he finds them.
Wait a sec, that's it!
What's it?
All we have to do is build the ultimate blade. With you, me, and Kenny, it'll be a cinch. And then we'll see who has the last laugh.
You don't get it.
What do you mean?
Your boy has no faith at all. Blade.
You don't have the right bit piece.
Ha! That's a bunch of baloney. Come on!
To beat Kai at his own game, you're going to have to do exactly as I tell you. And
we're doing today? We're just going to do the four today, and then tomorrow we're gonna start off where we left off. You feel me?
Kai, I'm really sorry.
You have embarrassed the Blade Sharks, Carlos. We have never lost a match.
Oh, no, 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 please, Kai! You can't do this to me!
Sorry.
I'll do anything!
Oh. Too late.
They could have jumped in Beyblade? Yeah, GG's.
Stop it!
Oh, that's crazy. And he's smiling. This is torture.
No, no, no.
You disappoint me, Carlos.
No.
Any word on that Beyblade we've been looking for?
Yeah, I heard something pretty interesting, Kai, about these guys who are rebuilding a blade. Supposedly, that kid they call the Chief has been collecting data on blades from around the world.
Where'd you even hear that from?
Keeps all the Beyblade information in a laptop that he talks to.
Very interesting.
According to my sources, they don't live too far from here. So if you want, we could check them out.
Not a bad idea.
Yeah, GG's.
Hey, what is this? Who are you?
So you're the one they call the Chief.
That boy fit is outrageous.
What do you want? Ah, hey, let go of me!
I'll take that.
Hey! Help! I'm being robbed!
Hey, isn't that the Chief?
Why are they just watching him, bro? Go help him.
By the Blade Sharks.
Let's get out of here.
But that's your man's, ain't it? They some hoes, low-key. That was crazy.
Starting to make some progress.
I know you can do it.
It's only a matter of time before we're ready for battle, and I can hardly wait. Ha.
Just keep at it, bud.
Hey, Tyson,
where are you? Are you home?
Hey, you guys, what's going on?
Tyson!
Andrew!
Yeah?
Didn't have snatched him up, bro.
Sure it was him?
Yeah, I heard one of them call him Chief.
Did you see where they took him?
I think to some kind of warehouse.
We thought we could save him by following them, but there were just too many of them.
You better hurry, because he might be...
It was only three of them. It was really
Wait a second.
2-on-3, for real.
What do you think? I've got to go back and save him.
That's crazy, Tyson. You can't do it alone.
But we can't just stay here and do nothing. Oh man, I got a feeling this is gonna put a major.
So you can't do it alone. Go with him then.
Program. Oh. Hey, Andrew, didn't you say Kai's looking for the ultimate Beyblade?
What are you saying?
I think it's time to take on the Sharks and save our friend.
Are you nuts? You could never beat them. Tyson, you know as well as I do that our blade isn't even close to winning yet.
They don't try to say they're mans.
I can't win.
but I gotta go and give it my best shot.
You are crazy. You'll end up wrecking another blade.
A guy's gotta do what a guy's gotta do.
Tyson, at least let's think about this, all right?
Huh?
Don't get me wrong, old buddy, but you can't just walk in there alone. Come on, guys, we gotta save the chief.
There you go, bro.
Right.
Last one there's a rotten egg.
Hey, wait up.
Or has to eat one.
Oh, that's the spirit. Yeah, let's do it. I know you've been in my family for generations, and my grandpa once said that if I needed help, I should ask you. Well, thanks anyways.
GG's.
What's going on? Last time I saw him, I thought I was dreaming, but this is too weird. The Dragoon really does exist. Holy cow, and he's headed straight for me.
Now he got himself the ultimate Beyblade now. The first time I watched this, I don't know if this fight he won or loses, but I'm pretty sure it's a tie.
Freaky. Wait a sec. The Dragoon's power is inside my blade.
No, but that would scare me, I'm not gonna lie.
What's this?
Welcome. You have new mail.
Please give me back my
little. Why don't you try to play it cool like that?
It's mine!
So tell me, is this all the data you have?
Excuse me, but your hands are cold.
Huh? Hey, this bites. I thought you were supposed to know everything there is about Beyblades.
I do know everything, but you'll never get it out of me.
Them boys pulled up deep. Hold on.
Tyson, Andrew.
Huh?
Hey, Stuart, looks like we've got company.
I challenge Stuart to a battle, and winner takes all.
Don't do it, Tyson.
Bro, if your name's Stuart, bro, I feel your parents hate you. I'm not gonna lie. That name is terrible.
You know it.
Don't worry, I've got a secret weapon.
Right on.
Ooh. Leave him dead in the mouth.
Enough.
Sure.
Timur just checked him.
So you've come back for more. Just know one thing, kid. You can't beat me.
Kid. Well, we'll you're trying the same age?
Tyson!
I don't know what kind of power you have, Dragoon. You're my last hope, so please, if you can hear me, I need your help. Hey, you ready? Let it rip! I thought you had learned by now. There's no way you can beat me.
You fool.
Battle's getting really old.
Move, bruh. There you go, weave.
Tyson, the spin from your blade is causing a tornado. And Kai's drawn.
You for the catcher, bruh.
I win.
If you think the fight is over, you're wrong. Battle on, Dronzer.
Dude, I'm gonna lock in real quick.
No one can beat the power of my Beyblade.
Hey, his blade just lit up. What in the world is going on here?
Battle on, Dronzer!
These boys banging. Join my league. Bo, stop asking me, but I'm not joining your Madden league, bro. Hey, GG's.
What just happened here?
Man, now that was freaky.
Did you see the Dragoon? He smashed head on with that birdie thingy.
I've never seen anything like that before. And how did that dragon get inside your blade?
Are you too blind to see?
Hey there, what do you mean?
Then I'll explain it to you. Your blue dragon and my red phoenix are trapped within our blade.
Bro.
And not every blade possesses
bro.
The spirit of the beast.
I know him, so
yeah, me,
it's cool, I guess, but I'm just not about to join his league.
Powered by incredible forces that are trapped within. Yours is the power of the dragoon, and mine is powered by the drones.
Would someone untie me? I'm starting to chafe.
In time, my friend.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
If you think this battle is over, then you are sad.
We got banged up.
It's only just begun.
Why are you holding on to him like that?
Tyson?
Yeah?
Thanks for saving me.
Yeah.
I guess I don't have all the data on blades after all. Huh? I've got lots more research to do.
Don't sweat it. Next time I meet up with that Woosh Kai, I'll show him who's king of the blades. You mark my word, kid.
But Tyson, what if your blade's not powerful enough?
It will be.
I keep trying to freaking doubt, bruh.
Analyze its energy.
What for? It's powered by Dragoon.
Who's Dragoon?
Oh, it's a long story, Andrew, but let's just say the power's been in the family for generations, and it's all right here, in the palm of my hand.
Well, whatever it is, it sure is wicked.
You sure hit the nail on the head, Chief. It's wicked.